The Borderline Bar and Grill in Thousand Oaks is going to be demolished. The decision to do so comes more than 2 years after a deadly mass shooting there. It's unclear tonight what will happen to the property after the building is torn down, but it could become part of a memorial to the victims. A dozen people were killed at the Borderline in November of 2018 by a gunman who eventually killed himself as well.